If you have been to the St. Francis Hotel lately, you may well be familiar with our next guests, Jasmine T. They're going to play for us midnight in Moscow, and then we're going to have a little visit with them and talk to them. They're fascinating. Gentlemen? For jazzing up our afternoon.
Thank you.
Jack Condrey, you're the leader of the group, is that?
Yes, that's the station I've been given in this motley crew here.
Well, can you tell us who we have here?
I'd love to introduce you. On the guitar, far end, we have Paul.
Hi, Paul. I guess I'm going to keep this here with you.
Okay.
Hi, Paul.
And on clarinet, Jumpin' John Stafford.
Yeah, and you were indeed.
He gets people jumping.
You sure were.
And on bass, Art Langston.
Art, I really like where you put your bow here. That's real clever.
The strings and arcos of outrageous fortune.
You have an album. You already knew that.
Yes, yeah, I knew that. Yeah.
You folks are a success story.
More or less, we made our own album. We put it together and did it ourselves and made the money back ourselves. So I want everybody who's a musician out there to know that it can be done.
Work. Yeah. It can happen, right?
Yes, yes.
You are at the St. Francis Hotel every night. Mm-hmm. In what room? It's downstairs?
The brand new Compass Rose room. It's a beautiful room. And you might think, you know, that the St. Francis Hotel is too expensive, but come on down because there's no cover charge.
Oh, there you go. You can listen to this music all during the evening. This is terrific. Sure. Would you, gentlemen, mind at the end of the show, as we're going out of the show, would you play some more for us? That was real lively. Then we can swing into the weekend and... it will be a pleasure. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, too.
We'll be back in just a moment, and we'll check in with Bill Buckmaster and find out what is new in the news.